Actually, all Thai people are aware that the Queen is very, very concerned about the environmental in Thailand because every year the forestry has been cut or has been destroyed for many purposes. And also, we are living in the remote area and in the forestry for a long time. So sometimes we also need the land or the area for our personal or our community issue. So we hope that in this special event, we would like to let the people in the community aware about environmental protection in the camps, so that in the future, this plant can be consumed or can be produced very good air, very good water for people in the community. And also, we are living in the north of Thailand, so most of this area are the resource for the water in all along in Thailand country. So we hope that in this activity it will help people more or less to increase the water and better global situation.